Feels like an NPR audio essay is about to break out.
Wow, someone just saw that video with Shia LaBeouf naked.
This moment is a moment that you never forget.
Yes.
The moment when a tribute becomes a victor.
Oh, sorry, that was actually footage from Chris Brown's last date.
Welcome.
The Joker used to be cool.
Happy Hunger Games.
Then take it off me. Just sitting here.
Ceiling cat has assumed human form.
Actually, better yet.
Peeta Malark.
Oh, sorry, that should say Peter. Sorry, it's my handwriting. I've always had lousy handwriting. Peeta is obviously not a name. That's ridiculous. My name is Peter. Sorry for the mix-up. It's Peter. I'll go die in the Hunger Games now.
Nice that they found a use for that old bat signal, though.
Yeah, who'd have thought that Batman would die so early in the first Hunger Games? That 12-year-old girl just butchered him right out of the gate.
Congratulations.
My God, those sick freaks in the Capitol crossed Woody Harrelson with Kurt Cobain.
His folksy angst will be the end of us all.
You need to get out of here.
No.
Go find Mom.
No.
Grim, go find Mom. I know.
No.
So sorry.
No.
This is pretty much the scene every time my wife tells me they've discontinued the McRib.
Let's see, you look like slutty Mozart. What the hell?
Let's see, not knife, knife, not a knife, not a knife.
Thank you, Crocodile.
You will be dead.
The grave look of people going to a Nickelback concert.
I hope you noticed we have a serious situation.
Got a great buzz going.
A new iPhone. It's curved or something for some reason. $600, please.
Damn you, Gail. It's not funny.
What are you gonna do with a 100-pound deer, Katniss?
Ah, the guy called Gail is making fun of names.
We're just saying we might need to hose you down again before we take you to Cinna.
Please make sure your G's are up before the hose down.
He did you a favor.
He made me look weak.
He made you look desirable, which in your case can't hurt, sweetheart.
He's right, Katniss.
Damn it, Kravitz, right. Who gave you a line?
I can sell.
Change the diagnosis, murder!
Embrace the probability of your imminent death. I know, in your heart, that there's nothing I can do to save you.
That's how the hostess greets you
so
at Denny's.
So why are you here, then?
Meanwhile, her sister Primrose is drinking a 40 she shoplifted and mocking Katniss.
I volunteer as tribute. I'm not, because who cares?
Let's have a warm round of applause for Glimmer.
So this is essentially a cross between High School Musical and Spartacus.
You can do this.
Now go out there and kill some kids.